How's it going, everyone? John Connearn here with licklibrary.com, and welcome to this video on guitar warm-ups. So the first thing, why would we do warm-ups in the first place? Great question. Essentially, it's so you don't injure yourself, and that should be of paramount importance. And in terms of practicing these to a metronome, what I'd suggest is find a tempo where you need to think about it. Because essentially, if you don't need to think about it and it's really easy, i.e. if you're bored doing it, then it's probably within your ability. So find a BPM where you need to think about it and really concentrate, or where you're hearing your hands go out of sync. Then you can boost the BPM and find where it's a challenge.